Dutch authorities say they disrupted an attempt to hack an international chemical weapons watchdog, an attack they said was attempted by Russian military intelligence, known as the GRU. Russia's dismissed those allegations, calling them state-managed propaganda.